Saint Melito of Sardis. Saint Melito of Sardis, celebrated on April 1, was a prominent Christian bishop and apologist in the 2nd century. Hailing from the city of Sardis in Lydia, modern-day Turkey, he played a crucial role in defending the Christian faith against heresies. Melito is renowned for his writings, particularly his work on the Paschal celebration, which provides valuable insights into early Christian liturgical practices. He also composed apologetic works to defend Christianity against prevailing heresies, contributing to the theological foundations of the Church. As a bishop, Melito shepherded his flock during a time of theological challenges. His commitment to orthodoxy and his theological contributions have left an enduring impact on Christian thought. The Church honors Saint Melito on April 1, remembering his dedication to the faith and defense of Christian doctrine.